Open BIM Water Supply is a program for the automatic analysis, design, checking and sizing of grid, branched and mixed water supply networks. To get started, we can link the model to a project hosted on the BIMserver.center platform and become part of the collaborative workflow provided by Open BIM technology. If the project includes land topography information in an IFC file with the correct entities, it can be imported for visualization and support in the data entry process. From general data of the installation, the program allows us to manage the materials and soils libraries. And define the hydraulic parameters. Control the limits of velocities and pressures to carry out the checks on the elements in the system, adjust the coefficients used in the analysis, or enter the values that define the excavations. We also need to edit the load cases and the load case combinations to be used in the analysis. Next, we place the nodes of the system on the plan. We can edit their characteristics and design data, such as their type, whether they are general supply, consumption nodes, or transition nodes, their elevation, specify the associated flow rate if necessary, use specific limits of pressure if desired, and modify their symbols. We trace the spans from node to node or directly on the plan. We can also edit them to define aspects such as their materials, the flow rate of the associated uniform consumption, or use specific limits of velocities. The program also allows us to enter elements, such as valves or pumps above the spans, in order to represent localized pressure losses or pressure increases. After the analysis, the results of the nodes or spans are displayed on the screen. We can select each of the load cases, load case combinations, or envelopes to verify whether each element is compliant or not, and study the reason for non-compliance by means of a color code. Finally, the program allows us to generate project reports, including the design report, which includes the description of the system and the formulas used, and the reports of the detailed results in the nodes and in the spans. We can also obtain the utilities drawings. These documents can be printed directly or exported in different formats. Authorized project participants can share and view the information generated with the program via the BIMserver.center platform, allowing them to access all the information from any device at any time.